Is there a possibility of arahants existing now? Yes. But then, arahants and anagamins are very hard to find. Because for a person to become an anagamin and arahant, it is stated in the Majjhima Nikaya that he needs to have the four jhanas. That's why the anagamins are reborn in the fourth jhana plane. And this, the fourth jhana is a very high state, very difficult to achieve. Because when you attain the fourth jhana, the breath stops. Also, the Buddha mentioned that if a person attains these high jhanas, if he's a lay person, he would not want to be a lay person. But then, these jhanas by themselves is not enough. You've got to have the knowledge of the suttas. If you practice meditation until you are perfect in meditation, and you don't hear the Dhamma, you're just like Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ had great spiritual power. He could drive ghosts out of people's bodies, could cure the sick, even raise Lazarus from the dead, become alive again. And because he had no knowledge of the Dhamma, he was probably not an Arya. But somebody like Jesus Christ, if he had learned one sutta about the Four Noble Truths, he would immediately become an Arahant. So you see the difference between having the fourth jhana and not having the fourth jhana. If you have the fourth jhana and you listen to the correct sutta, you can become an anagamin or an arahant. But you have no jhana at all, you listen to the same teaching, you can become a stream enterer, first path attainer. That's the difference.